Lecturers need to register to gain access to lecturer support material. Student support material is open to all and can be accessed by searching for the title on the Juta Academic website. To get started as a lecturer, go to www.jutaacademic.co.za and click Create Profile. Fill in your personal information. Continue to complete the details on the form. If you prescribe a Juta title, check the box I prescribe a Juta title and fill in the title of the textbook you prescribe. You can add additional Juta titles by checking the box Add Another Course. It's important to remember the email address and password you are using to create your account. Click Next when you are done. If you would like to receive promotional information from Juta Academic, select the subject areas you are interested in by checking the boxes. Read the terms and conditions and then check the box to acknowledge that you have read and understood them. Lastly, type in the security code and click Submit. You have now completed the registration process. You will receive an email in your inbox from Juta with an activation link to verify your email address. When you receive the email, click on the link. Juta needs to now verify that you are a prescribing lecturer of the title. This could take up to 2 business days. We apologize for the delay, but want to be certain that it's only lecturers accessing the restricted content. Once we've confirmed this, you will get an email telling you that your profile has been approved. Congratulations, you can now access your support material online.